So here is the exhaust hose. Up against the quadrant. So when the quadrant moves, it chafes up against the exhaust hose. It'll wear through the exhaust hose and you'll have exhaust spewing out into the boat.